This is a question coming to the mind of most of the people. And for many of them, it's not even a question. It's just a stubborn statement. I am ugly. And I feel that somewhere or the other, it has affected our mindset very deeply and in a very bad way. Do not mistake me only for speaking for girls today. Because right now, right here, I speak for every human in this room. And you know why? Because body insecurity is something that everyone faces and everyone has been there, trying to perceive an image of what they think is beautiful. I think the problem is in our mindset, because we already have an image in our mind of what is beautiful and what is not. Today in this society, fairness, skinniness, tall body, long hair, blah, 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 they are considered as the true marks of beauty. But well, I don't think so. We should try to realize that the people with these qualities or the people who seem physically attractive, they do have insecurities of their own. They do have to think so much about why people like talking to them or being around them. They have to think so much whether the person actually likes being with them because they are beautiful on the inside, or is it because that they are the true mark of ideal beauty in the society. Today, media and advertisements, they have a lot of impact on what we think and on what we become. Today, when I turn on the TV, most of the advertisements I see, there are fairness creams, weight losing tablets, height increasing pills, or hair growth serums. Why does media think we need them to be beautiful? We already are beautiful in our own way. You know why they think so? Because they do. Like the society, have a biased idea on what beauty is. Okay, most of us use social media, right? And more than half of the time we are online. I know because I'm a victim of the addiction too. What happens is that when we see pretty pictures on Instagram, and trust me on this one, everyone is pretty in pictures on Instagram. So when I see someone, I feel like I should be like them. I should be as pretty as that person. But then I realize I don't actually know that person. I don't even know how beautiful they are from the inside out. Many times what happens is that we make mistakes and we start comparing ourselves to others. But we need to realize that we are beautiful in our own way. Because this body, this face, this has been given to us by God, by nature. And we superhumans, we think that a creation of God can be ugly. No creation of the Almighty can be ugly. Many times what happens is that parents make mistakes and they start comparing their kids to others. But what parents need to realize is that every child is unique and every child is beautiful in their own way. Because every flower blooms when its time comes. And every flower, it has its own unique fragrance. They just need some time. Each flower blossoms. Let me show you one picture. This is Cudia Dior. What is the first thing that comes to your mind when you see this picture? Wow, this is what comes to my mind. She's so pretty. She's the darkest woman on this planet. And she has been bullied so much in her childhood. She was called Darky, daughter of the night and what not. Just imagine. But disregarding those comments, she became herself as melanin goddess. And guess what she does for a living today? She's a model. And she's an inspiration for everyone who thinks that they're not enough. The next thing I want to say is that this is Virat Kohli's signature hairstyle. Everyone knows him. And everyone is crazy about this hairstyle. Not only guys, even girls are crazy about it. Most of the guys are wearing this hairstyle in order to be famous. But what I mean to say is that, what I mean to highlight over here when I say this, is that everyone wants this hairstyle because he's famous. But do we even realize that how much struggle he has faced and how much work, how much hard did he work? Not even half the people could be ready to work hard enough like him to be on that position. She is Winnie Harlow. She is one of the most famous models. She suffers a very rare skin disease that is known as vitiligo. And this means white patches of skin on her body. But she did not let that put her down. She wears confidence under that skin. And she promotes and she encourages everyone to wear confidence in who they are. The last thing I want to say is that everyone is beautiful in their own way. And every flower and every dark sari band is beautiful too. I want to say that everyone is beautiful in their own way. I can say that because as I said, flowers are beautiful, but so are dark starry nights. And you know what the best part is? That they are both nothing alike and still they are beautiful. Thank you. Thank you for your support.
call upon Samvesh Anisotropic Inspirational Leader. Best of luck, Samvesh.